Shido!
Where did you lowlights obtain that power? Not that it matters. If you have a complaint, I'm willing to listen.
What did you do to Akechi? He was your own son.
I had a feeling it was something like that. He reminded me too much of that woman. I also have an idea as to why he approached me. He was hoping to trap me, was he not? He was sharp, but in the end he was just a kid. I controlled him merely by offering praise. I intended to dispose of him as soon as I became Prime Minister.
What?
I could never keep someone with such intimate knowledge of my past alive. What an ace detective. He was standing beside me all this time, yet couldn't see through my plans. His destroying himself saved me quite a bit of effort, though.
How could you? You stole my mom's research and took her life! Everything you've done has been for your own selfish gains! You even killed my father! I will never forgive you!
Sacrifices are inevitable in the path of reform. I only require that the foolish entrust themselves to their superiors. I shall guide them.
The hell makes you think you're so much better than everyone else?
You never would have been able to make it this far without Akechi's help!
He only appeared because of the expectations God held for me. Moreover, it was thanks to me that Akechi was able to properly use his power to begin with. The changing of hearts that you've been doing was nothing more than provoking the public.
How selfish! You were unable to win by honest means, so you used foul tricks to ascend the political ladder.
A cruel person like you has no right to stand leading the citizens of this country. You're nothing but a criminal who rose above others by climbing a staircase of sin.
The life of a nation, as opposed to those of a few sacrifices. There can be no comparison. The ignorant masses only care about their own personal happiness. I am merely granting that for them. That is the social reform that only I, as the one chosen by God, can enact.
I can't believe you look down on everyone else so harshly.
I'd never accept a leader who makes a teenager murder people. You say it's for the country, but I bet it's all for yourself. Nobody would wish for something like that!
Nobody? Then why was I chosen? Why are they surrendering the seat of Prime Minister to me? Everyone denies the value of hard work these days. Instead, they seek to effortlessly gain wealth. That is why I must re-establish this mighty country. One that does not waver. One that others bow to.
Mighty my ass! That's just a crooked country made by a crook! We cannot let you do this. You are a disgrace to Japan. Hence, we will take your deranged heart.
Those who disobey me must be eliminated. However, considering the loss of Akechi, it would be a waste to kill those who are actually capable. I will allow you to choose between life or death one last time. Devote your power to my social reform. I will give you anything you want, be it wealth or status. It was nothing but flattery. Did you truly believe I would welcome you to my side? Dangerous elements such as yourselves must be disposed of immediately! It seems the ignorant masses are doomed to remain as such. I thought you were smarter than that. This is unfortunate! I have no choice but to eliminate you all. A small leak will sink a great ship. Great nations have fallen to such lenience. I'll not make such incautious mistakes!
There's tons of them! Since when?
Clear. Do not think of me as you did my foolish son who acted so brashly. You little... Die! Without further delay!
Our leader's gone through shit 'cause of you! It's on!
You stand in my way. There is no need for thieves in my mighty country. Only myself and the ones who revere me are needed.
Risking our lives to stop rotten adults.
Persona!
That's why we're phantom thieves!
Yourself. Here.
Noir's been defeated. Can someone heal her?
Don't go easy.
Damn it.
Skull's out. Someone help him.
What? Persona. Using it.
Thank you.
Screwed that up. Persona!
Bad. I am thou.
Take this!
Persona! How's this?
Let's go.
Prepare yourself.
Persona, shall we?
You lowlifes. I hope you understand what it means to turn your back on me.
I don't want to understand.
Then you shall perish. You shall regret these foolish actions against me in the afterlife.
Changed?
I will destroy you! This much. Why won't you stop resisting? The nation I strive for is the ultimate realization of the public's happiness.
It changed again?
The weak must be sacrificed for the sake of grand ideals. That is the natural order of this world. Useless, ignorant masses! It seems even thieves should not be taken lightly if they come in great enough numbers.
Once you're losing, you're putting all the blame on the masses, huh?
So, you're the one unifying them.
A touching reunion, isn't it?
The next time you crush a foe, I suggest you do it in a more certain manner.
Not that there'll be a next time for you.
You. You're more than just a member of the Phantom Thieves, aren't you?
This ain't the first time you failed to finish this guy off.
You took him to court, and yet you don't remember? You truly don't care about the fate of others.
Wait. Could you be? The one from back
then?
That damn brat who showed up and stood against me when I was with that woman! I see. So it truly is you. What an interesting turn of fate. But your efforts will be worthless in the end.
What?
Small sacrifices are inescapable for those wishing to be powerful, competent leaders. How would you ever reach your destination if you stopped to count every ant you crushed on the road?
Are you saying that the people you killed deserve to die? He's totally insane!
I wouldn't expect the ignorant masses of this country to understand. Thus, I will offer proof. By forcefully crushing the Phantom Thieves! I'll erase any who stand in my way! I shall win this game!
What is this power? Careful! Those muscles aren't just for show!
Let's go!
For me to lose to thieves. Resistance is futile.
Persona! Alright. This is my other self!
Over our society. It's vexing that I have to use this on some foolish brats. I will educate you through and through.
He's still gonna come at us? Gotcha!
Ah!
No way. He's even stronger now?
Die.
This one! Defense up!
Let's go.
Titania!
All right. I appreciate it.
This is my other self. Here.
How's this?
I'm more easy.
Snore dodge the enemy's attack.
It's time.
There. Persona. Get wrecked.
And I've got to come at me. Let's go.
Regret your actions. You've angered me for the last time. I will go in. Then stay down. Perish before.
There's no time for indecision. A river in a dry lake. The love is in a lost head. When I hop off the new beginning, burn out the now we need it. A heart for demon. A worthy
demon. Persona! I land it!
Persona! How's this?
I won't go easy. It seems you still don't understand what happens when you defy me. I will destroy you with my own two hands. Resistance is futile.
Damn it. Shit, what?
Noir doesn't have much health left! My word
of confidence. Persona!
Titania! There! Much thanks!
Much obliged!
Sorry!
Persona!
I am thou!
A place to
How could I lose?
For causing countless mental shutdowns in others. You will atone. With your life.
Don't you got something to say to our leader before you go passing out?
Yes. I acknowledge that I incriminated you on false charges. I did it to protect myself. I'm so sorry for what I've done. It feels as though it's been quite some time since I have felt sincerely apologetic. That may be good. So, I've been defeated.
Sir!
No. Did they succeed?
Hey! Yes, sir.
Will I really be able to kill the Phantom Thieves if I take that?
According to Wakaba Ishiki's research, temporarily collapsing a palace will take down anyone inside it as well. The abrupt nature of the collapse means they will be unable to escape without extreme luck. However, the only way to purposely erase a cognitive world is by halting biological activity. In other words, this medicine will temporarily kill you. There are great risks involved.
Anything will do! Give it to me! Ah. Now, they're done for.
How reckless of him!
We must be sure to transfer him at once if anything goes wrong.
Country. If I don't, who will?
What's arrogance?
I...
What the...
Huh? An explosion? But we haven't taken the treasure yet. We'll talk later. Come on, let's grab the treasure and run!
Can't get through, like...
What is happening?
Hey, Oracle!
The ship is exploding, but why?
What kind of sloppy explanation is that?
I don't know what's happening either! Something might have happened to Shido in the real world.
What do you mean, something?
I don't know! Standing around here isn't going to help! We have to run! Oracle! Are there any other escape routes? I'm looking, but... What about that way? No! Our path!
Still, where else can we go?
Crap! This side too!
Are we... sinking?
Let's go!
just gotta get there.
It's too far. We won't reach it in time.
I got this.
Huh?
Hang tight. I'll nab the boat.
Ryuji!
It's now or never. Here it goes!
We're back! Ryuji! He didn't make it out. We gotta go back! That's impossible.
This isn't funny at all.
He was our fastest runner, too!
So, this is the treasure.
It's a legislator's pen.
Close. For real, though, why do palaces gotta explode so much? Can't they disappear normally?
What?
Didn't you die?
What? I got blasted out from the explosion. When I woke up, I was lying on the grass. I mean, ain't I alive? What's this? Your crying face is so not cute.
It's your damn fault!
What did I do?
We were worried about you! You troublemaker!
Wait! What's this about? Hold on, okay? Come on! I almost kinda died. You guys are joking, right?
I'm feeling a bit hungry.
Why don't we stop by somewhere before going home? Then I want sautéed foie gras! We're in reality right now, you know.
Sir!
What have I...
Huh? Is the medicine still affecting you?
Medicine?
Should we get him to a hospital?
We should probably wait and see a little longer.
I... I must... atone.
No! Was his heart changed? Did the temporary death serum not work? Sir! If he's had a change of heart, will he blab everything about us? Everything will be ruined!
What are we supposed to do about his campaign?
Announce that he's not feeling well.
Arrange a hospitalization in absolute secrecy. Don't let anyone near him.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Keep the media out! Damn it, we have to do something!
What the?
Judging from his lacerations, it would appear he was kidnapped, then killed at another location, and...
Sojiro! Don't tell me! I'm gonna get angry if you don't come out! Sojiro!
Hey! Didn't know you guys were back.
You're the same as Ryuji!
What are you talking about? I was taken to that asshole Shido's place. They suddenly told me I could go home. That's thanks to his change of heart, right? Thought as much. They had me blindfolded the whole time, so I've got no idea where they took me. Though it sounded like they were oddly bustling about.
Looks like it's going well.
Man, my handsome mug was nearly ruined. That's all fine and dandy. But they really did a number on this place. Sorry to bother you two when you're tired, but I need you to help me clean up.
We just have to wait like usual now.
I've reconsidered my opinion of you, inmate.
The look on your face seems to be that of a man who has accomplished a great deed.
To think you would use the trap set against you to entrap them. I've never seen a dramatic resurgence such as that. Truly marvelous. Those are the only words I can think of to describe you. Well then, if there is another opportunity, I shall present them at that time. You've even overcome a mysterious misfortune. There should be no one left to hinder your rehabilitation. Your rehabilitation will be completed shortly. That is, if everything goes well, without any problems.
Good time. spot's freezing.
Yo. Okay, sounds good. All right.
You should be grateful.
Come again.
So sure.
back.
See you later.
How about you?
then.
Let's do it.
Oh!
What would you like?
Make sure you close up.
Hey!
Should have known.
Thank you.
is...
Both face and mind, all free for you to draw. Reason. Good. See ya.
Be honest.
Shall we return home?
Ah, you're back.
Hello?
Listen.
What do you want to do?
Let's go. Listen. Wanna go home?
My job. I never want to clean another skyscraper in my life. And I gotta work on Christmas of all days. Man, all the apologies in the world couldn't have smoothed things over with the missus. I haven't even gotten the chance to tell her. I love her.
Make sure you close up.
Well, then.
Make sure your clothes up.
Thank you.
Yes. To be honest,
that's
Ah, you're back.
Let's do it.
Question to be asked, where have I?